Hello and welcome to the session. My name is Mansi and I'm going to help you with the following question. The question says, solve the inequalities. Fourth question is, minus 15 is strictly less than 3 into x minus 2 divided by 5 is less than equal to 0. So in this question, we solve the given inequalities. Let us start with the solution to this question. Now we are given minus 15 is strictly less than 3 into x minus 2 divided by 5 is less than equal to 0. Now this statement is equivalent to two inequalities, that is minus 15 is strictly less than 3 into x minus 2 divided by 5, this we get from the first part, and 3 into x minus 2 divided by 5 is less than equal to 0, this we get from the second part. Now we shall solve them simultaneously. We have minus 15 is strictly less than 3 into x minus 2 divided by 5 is less than equal to 0, or minus 75 is strictly less than 3 into x minus 2 is less than equal to 0, or minus 75 is strictly less than 3x minus 6 is less than equal to 0, or minus 69 is strictly less than 3x less than equal to 6, or minus 23 is strictly less than x is less than equal to 2. Therefore, the solution set is minus 23 2, which is open at minus 23, that means minus 23 is not included but 2 is included. So this is our answer to this question. I hope you understood the question and enjoyed the session. Have a good day.